Hello, I'm Shaza, and welcome to my channel Hooked in Books. Today I'm doing an unboxing video, so you can see here I've got the Folio Society box, and I'm currently trying to get in there with a fork. Quickly realised that that wasn't going to work, so I've got the scissors out. So we're just going to take a look at what I got. I feel like I'm giving you some ASMR vibes right now. Okay, so let's see what we've got inside here. So we can see that it's been packed by Elizabeth. I love little things like this. It just adds this like little touch to it. We've also got some bubble wrap. Can't beat a bit of bubble wrap. Listen to that. Okay, so we're getting it out. We'll see what we've got here. I got so excited for this. I've never actually got anything from the Folio Society before, so this is my first time. And we've got inside here a catalogue. I absolutely love catalogues. I could look at them for ages, so been looking through this and adding everything to my wish list. They've got such gorgeous books, so you can just see some of them here. I also got sent some cards with it, which were free, which is great because I actually collect postcards, so these are kind of something that I can add to that collection. I love that 101 Dalmatians one especially. And then you can see here the books that I got. So I got this little case of Beatrix Potter books. I just think they're gorgeous, so you'll get to see it all in a second once I get this all off. So yeah, The Tales of Beatrix Potter, it comes in this case, and then you've got the books inside, which are all very colourful and just gorgeous. And I love my used, battered books, but I also just really like owning these special editions that are just so well crafted, they're just so well done, and they're ones that I would want to keep in good condition. I mean, if they get a bit battered, I'll still love them, but there's just something really nice about owning these. There's just an added speciality to it. And what have we got here? We've got Little Pig Robinson. Oh, I used to love this, and there was a TV adaptation of it that I adored. I wish you could get it on DVD, but sadly you can't. But yeah, this is the inside. You've got a mixture of colourful and black and white illustrations. So these are really well created. I definitely want to get more Folio Society books, especially the children's classics. So there you go guys, that's my unboxing of the Beatrix Potter Folio Society books. I hope you like this quick video, and I'll see you again in the next one.